there's one thing I think you need to know. That these boys do not take it slow. Oh no. Let me tell you about the coffee club. Let me tell you exactly what the fuck is up. The club consists of 15 different members hitting school together and many fucking benders. Something that you must understand, it's an understatement saying that these boys get out of hand. Cause as soon as they cut from the school gates, they at the bottle store buying crates and crates of beer. Ain't it clear that the coffee club is here? And they say no surrender, all day bender, no fucks given, not one even. Cause to them it's not about getting pissed, it's about being a fucking dope artist. And to them it's not about just coffee, it's about making the best shit that it could be. You have one sip and you say, ah damn it, this is the best coffee on the planet. Free living schoolboys living to the max, they need 40 Jeffries just to relax. Hey, they never get a hangover, I was thinking. Yeah, boo, because they never stop drinking. They may or may not have the permission, but these ox are always up for a skits mission. Through the bush and the city of the country, traveling all over them just to do properly. These ox, they are the best of friends, always together even when the party ends. Cause together we are doping at the bar, and together we be the coffee club, you see. Full of thrills, full of fire, always got time to wire. Don't ask me, just ask them, this party will never end. So let me introduce you to the crew and tell you exactly who is who. You got Chris the Afrikaner Bushman, doping and chicks is always the plan. You got Paddy who doped so much he had to go away, his kidneys failed so we got it sorted in his hay. You got Rocks by the Georgie, fuck the warning sign, bust for smoking and drinking several times. Drink till you're sick, that is Nick. He's gotta be a boop to support it, don't you think? Cookie enjoys a dope for the kicks, but his expertise is pulling the chicks. You got Matt Hickey, built like a train, he's got 1 liter of spice gold in his brain. You got Porky, a doper you can't beat, passing out at the headmaster's feet. Baboon Rock Spider, that is Craig Snyder, strong like a buzzer, enjoys eating sadza. Mayday, mayday, we need another AK, this way, this way. Okay, I'm like, cause together we are doping at the bar, and together we be the coffee club, you see. Full of thrills, full of fire, always got time to wire. Don't ask me, just ask them, this party will never end. Moths to the flame, it's kinda insane. Chicks move to these oaks like a herd of game. To be in the club, let me tell you what it takes. Requires heaven, no fucking breaks like Aiden. He is legit, brewing his own shit for everyone to get lit. Rogan loves his chick, death do us part. What a knob, but we love him a lot. Skin Dog has a problem, he's too keen, addicted to women like his fucking nicotine. Kudza is one not to harass, dopes like crazy and slays chicks with his ass. Charles the Bogfly puts everyone to shame, 30 beers in a session to him is fucking tame. Mark Jarman got a bop ever since, he doped enough to kill a small herd of elephants. Last but not least, the Zambian from the east, Meningi, dopes and drinks like a fucking beast. Now that you fully understand about the crew, this oaks, I tell you, they'll look after you. So that's all said about the coffee club, and that's exactly what the fuck is life. Cause together we are dropping at the bar, and together we be the coffee club, you see, full of thrills, full of fire. Always got time to wire, wire. Don't ask me, just ask them. This party will never end.